At this time, I'm going to invite some of my singers from last semester up to join us. We're going to do one of our favorites. We had such a great time with our choir, and what's unfortunate is a lot of times you can't fit choir into your schedule the entire year. And so we brought back one of our greatest hits from last semester, and I invited those who are able to come and join us. So we are going to get the band back together and sing Flight. And thank you, girls, for joining us again. It's so much fun to have everybody here.
Soul is in flight.
And now we are going to bring up our next group. This is our small ensemble who we meet once a week. They would meet once a week with me, and then they meet on their own once a week. So it's kind of a self-taught group. And they're gonna just get a drink of water and then come on up. I'm supposed to look nonchalant as I set up the stage. Do you wanna grab this? Yeah, that's good. Nope, this one stays here. Okay, this is Songbird 6, because we change our name every 5 minutes. It went with a poster.
If you
Okay, this next piece, the other day I was fretting because we were just missing something, so I went to Vendoland and I said, does anybody know how to play the djembe? And this lovely lady said, well, I do. And I said, oh, thank God. Are you busy on Wednesday? And here she is. So thank you so much to Liv for agreeing to save the day for us. And it adds so much. So Liv Sheehan, everybody. Trust me, it's so much better with her. Okay, so this is Cece Mimosa.
Thank you.
Okay, so I don't know how many know, but this is my last concert here, and it's very, very bittersweet. Last summer, I got a call saying, hey, would you consider teaching the treble choir? We're kind of in an emergency situation. And I said, oh, okay. Well, this was the year I was going to simplify my life and not drive to La Crosse every day or whatever. And I said, well, how about if as a last resort? And then Mary said, oh, you are our last resort. And I said, okay, well, humble pie is my favorite flavor after apple. So I said, okay. And every once in a while, you realize that the universe throws something in your lap just when it's supposed to. And after about two rehearsals with these lovely, lovely ladies and Gabe, I realized that this is exactly what I needed. And it has been an absolutely wonderful year, and there has not been a day that I haven't loved every second of rehearsing with all of you. And we already cried a lot today, and I have a feeling we're gonna start crying again now. So anyway, Emma, no, you're the one who started it earlier. So anyway, just know that you are all wonderful, wonderful humans. And parents, you did a great job with these guys. And thank you for making this such a wonderful year for me. You all have touched me in such positive ways, and I hope that I've given a little bit of that back to you. And anyway, this next song is the perfect song for us to end with. It not only just emulates what treble choir is with its beautiful unisons and its beautiful harmonies, but it actually, the text was written and inspired by members of the Radcliffe Ladies Choir as they reflected on their motto, friendship through singing. And I think that's exactly what we have, is just the bond that you have through making music together and just spending time together. And we really do have a special bond. And I love all of you. So thank you all for a wonderful year. All the way home.
Sing to me, come. Oh.